assignment with it for your studies. And special thanks to Professor Director of IMS for his generosity and constant support to the conference and association. Also, this year, Professor Han Jin, who has been instrumental for the preparation process of this conference. Thank you so much. And although we are physically here face to face in Busan, however, there are many people in many parts of the world joining us, and as you can see, we are now on the screen here, from Spain and Peru and different parts of the United States and also many other different parts. And particularly the logistics of this conference was very, very bit challenging because we have to manage at least three different time zones. And I'm very thankful to Professor Rebecca San Martin and Pablo Acosta for their probably first time in their academic career giving this serious academic talk at 6 a.m. in the morning. Thank you. And we are now in Busan. It's 1:35 p.m. And also other presenters here. Thank you very much. And then those who wanted to come, but problem with the electronic visa of Korea cannot join us. I'm sorry to see you in the Zoom, but I hope you can join us next time. And then thank you again, especially to scholars here in Korea. Especially today is the Korean holiday of Korean Alphabet Day, under that. And the whole campus is actually empty, but our students here are supporting this conference, and IMS professors and researchers here with us, and I really appreciate all your efforts to be here and support this international multi-time zone and multi-discipline conference. And this is our 11th conference. It's been about 13 years, and we couldn't do it during the pandemic 2 years ago, but now last year we did in the University of Toronto in Madrid, but now in Busan University. Welcome all of you, and I hope you enjoy this intense 2 days. And also, I'd really like to ask your participation during our Birds of Feather workshops. Some very useful, I think all those are very insightful and very helpful to many people in different fields. And we really promote the transdisciplinary efforts in this conference, and I hope if you're not in the field of, the, of such workshops, but please make efforts to participate and attend those workshops as much as you can. And again, thank you very much for